and gentlemen, I'd like to present Fred Voeller, a wonderful man who has a life that is so wonderful, that's so deep. Love of family, love of God and country. This man uplifts everyone he sees. He has an ear to listen and to welcome others. He's a friend to many people, not only within his facility, but family members and friends. This man, on this wonderful weekend, Veterans Day weekend, served our country in a most exclusive way, as being one of the participants in Operation Overlord, D-Day. This morning, we have a group here along with family members and yourselves from Our Lady of Perpetual Help, church here on Selma, the Catholic Church where we have a military ministry, and we recognize and we socialize and bring together veterans from within our church and within the community to give them that sense of camaraderie that we have not forgotten each other, no matter the age. And Fred is our youngest member. In addition to that, we have another ministry, and it's called the Quilts of Honor. And we will hear from representatives from this organization about this group, Quilts of Honor, that recognizes the achievements of our veterans. And I would like to begin with reading a citation regarding Corporal Fred and the Quilt of Honor. Corporal Fred Voeller was born into America's greatest generation and served in the United States Army from July 1941 to September 1945. As a personnel specialist assigned to the 4th Division, he was responsible for the administrative support of soldiers in many units that included pay, promotions, orders, awards, and other documents that tracked the soldiers' military service and contributed to their morale. Corporal Voeller distinguished himself as a participant in Operation Overlord, the D-Day invasion of France. Corporal Voeller came ashore within a day of the invasion and immediately set up a work site to begin assessment and documentation of individual soldiers' actions, including the sacrifice of life of the brave and valiant soldiers he was responsible for. The compassion he demonstrated to the survivors of the initial assault and his attention to administrative detail significantly contributed to the recognition of the service and heroics of many combatants and their receipt of honors and benefits, not only upon discharge from military service, but positively affecting their lives well into the future. Corporal Voeller's selfless service to God and country extended beyond this historic event, and today we have the distinct privilege to cover him with the Quilt of Honor.
They make these beautiful quilts. Well, our program, Quilts of Patty and Veronica are two of them, and they're here today to say thank you and to welcome you home. And so, if you are a veteran, could you just raise your hand so we can say thank you? Any veterans? Thank you, ma'am. Our freedom as a young man. So always remember our veterans because they're important. What he was willing to do for us helped us continue this great nation. So on behalf of a great nation, thank you for your service. Now I'd like to introduce my husband Jeff and Deacon again, who would like to present a quilt.
Sacrifice to protect and defend the United States of America. As a gesture from a grateful nation, your award.
Thank you very much.